So yeah, I'm super pumped to start trying to play this and see what we find out. Probably die a lot like we do in both Souls games, but you know what? It'll be fun. A lot of screaming, a lot of cursing. A lot of head shaking probably too. But this was one of the games when they announced the PS5 that was kind of the driving force for me to get a PS5. Alright, it's just a setting slider, so a bit more detail. Fine. English subtitles on. On the first day. It was your last day. Man was granted a soul, and with it, clarity. On the second day, on Earth was planted an irrevocable poison, a soul-devouring demon. Great. Oh. Okay. That's a dragon. Right? Oh, shit. Okay. Ooh. Oh, stabby, stabby. Oh, god damn. That man said, I see what you're doing and hold my beer. Is that? Nah, I'm good. He, you know what? He wins. Just nah. Just nah. So I know classes tend to come into play pretty prominently in these games. So let's see. There one that's going to be better. Soldier's probably just your all-arounder. Knight class of a rather advanced era Southern Boletaria, fitted with steady armor. Sturdy armor and adept at close combat, ready for insidious. Built an axe and bow, well versed to deal with both banners of damage. Got a wisdom. No. Skillfully commands magic spells with high intelligence to deal with combat afar. Well, lightly equipped soldier that continues. Commands the spell sword arrow with the benefits of a rare ring. That sounds good. All remains starting gift. Stone that radiates a guiding light. Covers some of the user HP. Temporarily increases raid. Raises item discovery. Poison weapon throwing. Oil flask. Do we want the soul remains or do we want the ring? I think we're gonna go with the ring. Foundation. How to spend 20 minutes on a character creation you will never see the face of. There we go. That was kind of cool.
King Allant the 12th, by channeling the power of souls, brought unprecedented prosperity to his northern kingdom of Boletaria. That is, until the colorless deep fog swept across the land. Was cut off from the outside world, and those who dared penetrate the deep fog never returned. But Valifax,
okay,
the royal twin fangs, broke free from the fog and told the world of Boletaria's plight. That the old King Allant had roused the old one. The great beast.
What's up, Heavy? Appreciate that raid, buddy. How you doing, my friend? I didn't even hear that come in. Welcome in, welcome in. What are you playing? Grand Theft Auto 5? Ah, were you doing that thing we were talking about, Heavy? Thank you, Pew, for that shout out for the glorious Heavy. So how was your games, man? I see you playing Grand Theft Auto, probably doing a little bit of that RP. What's up, Biz? What's up, Treville? You need to figure it out. I gotcha. Not much, Biz. How you doing tonight? How's your Monday night going, my friend? I'm doing pretty well. We're starting our first playthrough for Demon Souls. Never played the original, so gonna try and get in on the new one. Other than that, I'm doing pretty good. Gotta figure out why I didn't hear that. Give me one. The system. That one came. Other than that, I'm doing pretty good. I think that should solve it. Getting better, about to get in the hot tub. I'm freaking wiped. It was a long day at work. I hear you there, man. Hot tubs are nice. Yeah, I could use a good hot tub soak too. Especially with this damp shoulder acting up today. Again, welcome in everyone from Heavy's community. I'm King Space. Y'all can just call me Space. I tend to play a little bit of everything. Tonight we're kind of jumped around a little, but I think we're kind of settling in on this. Biz, Pew, King Space, come join me. It's clothing optional. Hey, you know what? If I could, I would, man. But you know, I'm pretty sure you're a little far away from me. I think the water might be a little cold by the time we get there. But I appreciate the invite, Biz. I need to bring my own booze. I mean, if someone invites you, you can at least bring your own. I mean, I got mine right here, so it's literally always hot. I know. I was just trying to make a funny, Biz. I always got plenty, BB. Hey, if it wasn't hot, it would be a cold. All right. You know what, Pew? That's like saying a bubble bath without bubbles is just water. You're not getting out of this nude hot tub soak, fam. No excuses. I mean, okay. Say less. I mean, you know. True. And is that water even wet? Alright, so Square just did something. Alright, so that does that. Gotta say the graphics are good. It's so moist. Right. Now we're on to the moisture. Alright, but question. Is it truly moist or is it just wet? And at what point does it become wet? At what point does it become moist? Yes. Or are we going to call this the great moisture debate? When in doubt, figure out if it's moist. Right, that's sprint. That one's guard. With this red attire, it's always wet. When in doubt, moisture out. I thought it was when in doubt, spread it out. Son of a bitch. God damn it. Now Pew's gonna clip that. I know he is. Target lock, change target. Cool. Happy circle. Oh, I said. Oh, oh. I'm sorry for who I am as a person. I'm glad of you who you are, Biz. Minus your mirror joke. Oh, we love you, Biz. Appreciate you coming in, hanging out, saying hi and what's up. That means a lot to me. As well as anyone that came in from Heavy's raid. Again, Heavy, thank you for that glorious raid, my friend. Hope you're doing well. Hope you had fun playing GTA. Me and you got to get together and figure that out. I definitely, I'm actually intrigued to do that now, too. Hey, hey, oh, hey, I said block, block. Hi, Eisman. Biz also hates lurkers, if you don't know. There's a clip about you tonight. About me or Biz? Thanks, man. Also, that mirror joke was amazing, though. Okay, so what's the mirror joke? I feel like the third wheel left out that doesn't quite understand. You know, I feel like that redheaded stepchild that's just left out of family dinner. Use items. Which item? I don't, though. It's a lie. Hey, whether you lurk, you talk, even if you just sit here and hang out, I mean, I'm good with that. Hey, hey girl, is there a mirror in your pants? Is this where you're going to say, I see my reflection in you? I feel like that's where this is headed. Rip. Is that what that was? Automod got me again. No. What did Automod catch? It didn't even... Hold on. Because I didn't even see it pull. It doesn't like cursing at all. So, hold on, let me... chat. Yeah, frick. Hey, yeah, I'm kind of with you there, because I... Hold on. Auto. That's what, community, or is it under content? No, settings. Because I'm ready to get 7 years... Oh... okay. That's actually pretty good. I know why I blocked it now. I don't know. We'll get rid of that. Alright, cool. I think I got it figured out now, guys. There we go. What railing does it want me to... Want me to jump that? I gotcha. Yeah, my auto mod is a little wonky sometimes. I apologize about that, Biz. There was a certain incident one night that made auto mod get a little ordinary. Stabby stabby makes you grow. Boom, boom. You want some? You want some? I got you. All right, we're... Woo! Hey, no, no. Where the fuck do you come from? All right, so bonfire. Well, arc stone. Shit. I hope I didn't fucking miss anything in that last area. Repel an enemy after parrying our wonder repose. Gotcha. Wait. So you have to time that right, I'm sure. Alright, can we get it? Oh. So we suck at parrying, so we're just gonna stab him to death. Oh, you look angry. No, touchy. Oh, he's got three. Shit. All right, so the grass root heals us. Cool. Triangle wield weapon with both hands. Release. Okay. Darn, piss me off. Come on. Ow, shit. Gotta wait till you open your guard. Switch right hand weapon, switch left hand weapon. Okay. Cool. What we got? More Healy stuff. With catalyst equipped. R1, use magic. What does it mean by catalyst? Guess we'll find out. You gonna let me pick this up? I'm just waiting for a mimic to happen. Have a great stream, my man. I gotta go get all hot and wet. No worries, Biz. Thanks for coming by, man. Appreciate you hanging out and chatting for us with a little bit. Enjoy your hot tub, my dude. poke him to death. Seems to be working so far. That's a boss. Not. Love you too, Biz. Somehow, I don't think that's supposed to work that way, but you know. Is which way is the right way? Now, I know in most demon or most Souls games, if you can beat the first boss, you normally get some good shit. So let's see if we can. Oh, you're an ugly son of a bitch. Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't think we're, can like stab twice. Oh, booty shot. Anyone want a close up of a Vanguard Demon's booty? There you go. I love how it jiggles when you smack it. You're an angry son of a bitch, but come on. Oh shit. Okay. Ow. Oh, okay. Well, we tried. Failed horribly. Oh, I got what, quarter of his health off? And now the game begins.
Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. Soul of the lost withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended.
And we are reborn.
This is the Nexus. It holds together the northern land of Boletaria. Thou canst not quit the Nexus, but the five archstones will guide thee to the outer lands.
Okay. You have died and the Nexus has imprisoned your soul. You cannot escape the Nexus. Okay. However, by capturing demon souls, you can reclaim your corporeal body. Okay. Axial bindings, okay. We talked to this guy?
Well, you slipped through the fissure too, did you? You came for demon souls. Or to save this land and be remembered as...
No, sir, I came for the bananas. I was told there was bananas.
For demons? Try one of the archstones. Now go. That is why you came, is it not?
Alright. So... someone got killed there.
You new here. Are you here for my services? The name's Baldwin. I'm just an ordinary blacksmith. It's simple. Just bring me all the souls you can. In trade, I'll give you weapons. Or forge the ones you already have.
Okay.
With your souls, I can eke out a living. And with my weapons, you can go on living.
Gotcha.
Not a bad deal, right? You come back alive.
Alright, so that's HP, consumes reasonable, counteracts poisons, relinquish all souls. Alright. Get some souls from that. Rapier, civil buckler. There's this item discovery. Cast with a catalyst. Has been learned, currently attuned. Our stone of the cut. Okay, so those must be the five demon lords, I guess. What's this say? Welcome. Be wary of your soulmate. Alright, so he's gonna be our upgrader. Oh, what's this guy? Do you sell things?
I'm stockpiled to win the Scuds King. My way, but I would be happy to.
Alright, so yeah. Gotcha.
Best of luck to you.
There's a lot of freaking messages back there. Mufasa. Is that like Mufasa? Umbasa? Okay, let's see. Maybe there's something up here. Why would I roll? That sounds like it would kill me. Obviously, somebody's going to be there towards a different part of the game. Keep going, maybe. Welcome to the danger zone. Well, of course you died. No. No, I will not fall down. I will take the stairs like a normal human being. Stone castle. Okay, so this is how you queue up the areas. Got it. Okay. Dragon. Or wyvern, technically. But you think it's full? It's had like 20 people in its mouth. It's a Boletaria. Alright. It's shiny. Why am I not healing is my question. So I can only be healed to half health for some reason. Okay. A little weird, but okay. You're just angry. There's a lot of shinies over there. Oh, shit. Good job, fucking... Fuck me. Walking into fire. Alright, so we're gonna have to open that after we go a different way. That's how we have to switch to our other thing. I just letting you know, in soul form, you only have half health. Okay, thank you, Nessun. Yeah, this is like it's 100% blind playthrough. I've never played this one, so that explains it. I appreciate you telling me, though. I thought I was missing something like hella hard. It's like, am I poisoned? Okay, enjoy the game. Appreciate it. Yeah, I played the other ones, just never this one, so. So far, enjoying it. That the boss kind of whooped our ass, but, you know, we gave it our solid effort. Meeny, meeny, miny, mo. Left or right, what's this say? I want to go home. That soul arrow seems a little overpowered, though. Not gonna lie. Oh, I see you. This... Magic replenishes over time. That's good to know. How do I get the... How do I get my shiny? There's gotta be a way around. Look forward to treasures. Yeah, I'm not jumping down that. Okay, so he died to something in there. Yep. Nope. Let me out. Let me out. Not cool. Not cool. Fireball. Whew. Okay. Good to know they can throw fucking fireballs. Did not expect that coming. Thrown. No. Fuck you. I figured it was an enemy down here, not up there. Mailbreaker. Nice. New sword. Potentially. It's all level one. Those required, okay. Wonder what the percentage, that's weight, obviously. 70, 75. Okay. And then, what is the green? I have to figure that one out. Got another one of those fire fuckers. Alright, boys, come over here, away from the fire fucks. Ah, fuck. Shit. That was bad. That was real bad. He touched my booty hole. He touched it and I did. Yeah, that's right, and I'm fucking back here. Alright, well. Good news is, we now have a cast. Alright. Yep. Well, thank you. Another one back here. No, it's just these two. Yeah, I know that's a little cheating, but you know what? It gets the job done right now. Gotta get back to our souls. Oh, I missed there. No, it's not that it recovers over time, it's that I got the ring that recovers it. Shiny up there this time. Dude's bro sitting in the corner. Come on. We got it. Nice. All right, so basically I have to have a line of sight. That's right, if you get behind him, he can do the criticals. Forgot about that trick. See if I can't lure him down here. Come on. Lock on. There you go. Mine? Yeah, there we go. Is there a way to kill those fuckers? No, I gotta go up. Come on. Wanna throw fireballs? I'll throw fireballs, fucker. There we go. I need to let my magic recover. Because I have spent it recklessly. Okay. Don't know why I backstepped there. Get the pair that time. Heal, because I royally screwed that up. Gotta figure out the timing on that parry. He's gotta be very close. Do I roll? Nope. Not that way. Alright. So, this is how we got out. We must find the way to the shiny. I wonder if it's one of these. Shit. Nope. That wasn't it. I wonder. Do this. Nope. That's why we only try once. I don't break that, so how the fuck do you? Something I missed? Yep, giant boulder up my ass is what I missed. Fuck. Alright. Thanks for that, buddy. Stupid rack. That's for your... Okay, heal. Shiny here. We got the shiny. Oh, we didn't check to see. That's a two-handed. You don't have the stats to use as weapons. Effectiveness is in combo, but with a blessing. Ooh, where is it saying what I have to? Souls. Those are the same. Oh, okay, so I'm missing something there in order to wield it. Got it. Effectively, I should say. That looks horrifying. Isn't there another? Yeah, okay, so no matter which way I cut this, there's an asshole that needs the soul arrow. Got it. How much does this do to you? Yes, bend your sword around all willy-nilly. I'm just gonna, you know, sidestep you and take you from the booty. I'm not touching that yet. Hello? Anyone home? I sense death in here. Highlight item, press square, gives you your weapon stats. Attribute requirement 18 strength. Okay. Appreciate it, son. Hope I'm going the right way. So I just don't have enough strength yet. Part of me feels like I should probably go check that other area. But another part of me is like, at least get the souls from this area. Alright, so there really is no tracking on that. Deliver, Kronk. Okay, so this is a shortcut back to the beginning. Lingering. What do we got here? Less HP reduction when in soul form. But is it better than the item discovery? We'll leave it alone for right now. I'm sure it's probably better to take the other ring, but we're going to see what we can do with the other one. Because I haven't quite figured out what kind of build we're supposed to be doing with this character class. Just the one chain we cut? No. Just to drop bodies. Jade hair ornament. Okay. Enchants right hand weapon with flame consumed for unknown souls. Okay. So now we gotta go fight that other, the other guy, or I don't really want to enter the fog yet. I don't think that's, I don't think we're supposed to do that yet. By luck, I'm gonna find the side boss that you're not supposed to fight till you're like level 40. But you know, we live and learn, right? You gonna. Thank you. Backstab. Ow! Oh, shit! Okay. Alright. Alright, don't poke you when you're down. Got it. You're a bad man. Gotcha. Shit. Alright. Time to go get our souls. Forgot about you. Gotta be a way to get that done. Yeah, no, there's another one. Come on. Fill up a little. Grab that. Take the shortcut now. There's like 20 of you on this fucking stairwell. Time to go back to us. Alright. Anyone else? Fucker there. Yep. Yeah, okay, cool. We can just go around it. No need to blow shit up. Really should not have gotten that backstab, but you know, we'll take it. Ow, ow, that was cheap, dirty. God damn it. Fuck. All right. I want to kill that fucker, and I'm gonna kill that fucker. It is kind of possible to aim your magic. It's better to be locked on. Shit. Oh, that didn't kill me. I don't fucking know. I gotta practice that parry. That was close. At least we're getting consistently back to our souls.
Fuck!
Alright. 3 to the night, 0 to King Space. Fairway. I wonder. Might be under controller. Switch magic, switch left hand, switch item, move camera, use item. Just curious to see if there's a way to, like, aim a little bit better. Alright, kind of. Gotta slow this down. Getting a little frustrated with that dude. Wonder. It wiggles, but no blood. Come back here. Ow! Shit! Fire. Fuck. Heal. What are you doing? Camera. Let's see. Lock onto that guy. Different idea we're gonna try with that man. I see you. Where are you going? My dude, what you doing? I don't know what your plan was there. Normally you jump down. I highly doubt you could drag that man all the way over here. You could blow him up in the barrels. Oh, that man healed. Stop healing. Hi, thank you. Ow. Just because you wanted to shoot me with an arrow. Try that on. Oh, fuck. Our souls are all the way over there. Run, bitch. I got my souls out of there. All right, so fireball doesn't work on the man. He hits like a fucking Mack truck. Maybe we're not supposed to fuck with him, but I'm determined. Man will die. Like, I swear I parried that. If nothing else, I guess we're stocking up on pine resin. That was fucking close. Mm-hmm. This guy gets booty shot. Then a quick stab. If it wasn't for the fact that he's sitting on top of a shiny, I would be okay with not going for it. The man is sitting on a shiny, and I have a shiny collection problem. Don't have any of that. I can't wear any of that. So we gotta figure out how this works here. Bad time for fighting. No shit. All those years of cheesing enemies has finally paid off. Fucker. Granted, it cost me almost all my firebombs, but, you know, he's dead. What's this say? Congratulations. Unknown hero soul. Fuck it. Okay, cool. Everything in me tells me not to try it. That would have been handy. Yep. Just wanted to check on you, sweetie. Still playing Overwatch. No worries, Hells. Hope your games are going good over there in Overwatch. I am doing okay. Finally got past the annoying part, and we're moving on. Well, this is the only way left to go. As I say. Sounds good. Yeah, I can see beware of arrows ahead. Step, step. In that corner. Eventually, something here.
Good day to you. Care to look over?
That's not creepy, holding a store. You know, you're just sitting there holding a fucking dagger while I'm looking at your inventory. Like I shouldn't be spending anything right now.
And knows it is the end of but hell. Go ahead. Take your time.
I feel like I shouldn't be spending anything except for level ups right now, which eventually I need to figure out how to do. Deal with the archers first before we start looking for shit. Ah! Hello. I don't know when you got there, but I don't like that. I gotta climb that entire way back up.
Thank you.
Alright, good to know that didn't fucking work. So we're starting to get the backstab down. Harry is still off. Gonna keep stabbing me while I'm trying to heal. I get it. Not meant to heal. Fuck off. This way. I already killed that man. I'm not trying to do that shit again. My souls are back this way. I just lost my souls. I mean, I get in the grand scheme of things, 5,000 souls is not a lot to endgame people, but I just fucked up. Thank you. Let's follow that to the store. Coming for you, you fucking piece of shit sniper. Bitch. Oh, and you're alive. Okay. I see how it is. Bring that ass back here, Mr. Postman. Let's see what's going on over here. Something tells me you're one of these fuckers. I'm not supposed to fight. Alright, well, that was a little more anticlimactic than I thought it was going to be. Just one of those all roads lead to death type things. Nothing in there. Buddy, you just scared the fuck out of me. For your brave rescue. I am Ostrava of Boletaria. Brass telescope? Okay. Is there a checkpoint soon? Because goddamn.
Now I take my leave. There is something I must do.
Can I have your sword and shield, bro? No, looks like it might be an upgrade for me. Was this man going ham over here? Wear barrels. Sharpstone shard, heartstone shard, okay, okay. Where'd homeboy go? Yeah, he's wandering the halls over here.
No matter how far I venture, I need a song.
So we got through all of this. No. What are we? This is the way. All right. This is the way. We'll be right back. Gonna take a bathroom break on that note. We're back. We shall regain our souls. We're not losing another 3K. Okay, like, I appreciate the shortcut here, but can I get one that opens the fucking front door? Alright. Fuck, there's a shiny there. Bypass a bunch of shit, I guess. Homeboy over here just killing everybody. Did not mean to hit you.
No matter how far I venture, only the soul starved remain.
I wonder if you kill him if you get his shit. Do I kill him, chat? Really confused on whether or not you live or die. Afraid to get. Okay. Had to fight my way out of that one. Thanks for the help there, dude, bro. Let's go. So we had to come all the way up here. Unnecessary, but makes me feel better. I know it's a little bit of health, but I'd rather have full health. What's going? Note to self, don't stand in front of the fucking boulders. How do you... I wonder. Ha! I figured it out. Avoid boulders. Yeah, that's kind of already been established at this point now. Pokey pokey. I just questioned. Damn it. Nope. I choose the monster. Okay, so never mind. I guess we get to choose the Bridge of Death. So I still haven't been able to level up at all. Wait a minute. I didn't pick up my souls from over there. How the fuck? Oh, I don't get that. I don't fucking get it. You're supposed to outrun it? Okay, so sits over there, I wonder. Lure it over here. Here. Stone shard, full moon glass. There's hardly enough time to run over there and grab that shit, so I wonder if you have to come back to that area after you beat the boss. We're just gonna full charge this. Kinda want those other souls, but you know. Is that the front door? Oh, thank Jesus. Nope. Mm-hmm. Alright, so this. Gotta be a way. I just don't think I have enough stamina. If I had more stamina, I could run in there and grab those. But since I don't have enough stamina, I gotta stop to let it refill. Our only option is this way. Head into bed, sleep well. We'll do, Hells. You have a good night, my friend. Okay. Hit him. You know what? Fuck you. Hi, I'm from Brazil. How are you, man? I'm doing good there, Redfire. How are you doing today? Just playing a little Dark Souls for the first time. Or Demon Souls. I don't know why I keep trying to call it Dark Souls. I mean, it's what it turns into. Appreciate that follow there, Redfire. Welcome into the space hub, my friend. Okay, we're gonna see if we can actually level up now. Yeah, it's the first time playing it. So far, we've had a few mistakes. Killed ourselves with some boulders, but other than that, enjoying the game, my friend. Alright, can I go back to the Nexus and level up is the question. I think so far, we lost 5,000 souls accidentally. Wonder, is it this thing I talked to level up? No? How do I spend my souls to increase my level?
Before the blight, the king, his knight, I've spent much time in my study. Look at what has become of us.
Alright, so you're not who I need to talk to level up. Who do I talk to level up? No, we're not trying to go into any of the... already in dawn there. It's not dawn here. It's like 1 o'clock in the morning for where I am. Yeah, there was an accidental death to one of the things I wasn't supposed to fight at the beginning there, but I was stubborn and I wanted the thing that was behind him, so I accidentally forgot to pick him up one time and he killed me, so there was that. Alright, so I guess we can't level up yet. We gotta go back to the gates again. Pretty sure that's gonna be a boss fight that I saw in there. Thankfully, did not get killed by the dragon so far. Alright, stop having your freak out. I always miscount that by like one swing. Come on, break it. Thank you. Let's see, the counteracts poison, where's the... Yep. Okay, so, one of these things, or we're just gonna... I wish I had some fire bombs. I'm gonna surround it. Nope. Fucking A. But come on. Yeah, okay, thank you. Cool. Not like it was overly hard, but just so many of them. I guess firebombs really would have been easier there. First boss down though, GG's. And come ahead and make sure we pick up all the shinies. True Demon Soul starts here. Hey, I'm no longer in soul form. An arc stone there. Cool. Got that. Something else. Probably gonna hit the arc stone. Lead Demon Soul. Alright, go back to the Nexus. Alright, so go up the windy staircase and learn something new, I guess.
The monumental will explain the nexus to thee.
Okay, so you've got nothing else to say to me until I get up here. Got it. Jesus Christ, that is all the way the fuck up here. Came out? Switch door to Pantheon. Okay. Back, dude. Welcome back, Heavy. Mender of the world. Valuable item ahead. Okay. Destroyer of the world. Sorry, I need to step away for a bit. No worries, man. You never have to apologize for anything. You know that. Fifth, sixth, seventh. Oh. Okay. So this is like. The most souls obtained. Huh. I guess at least I got to support you. Yeah, I appreciate that raid, Heavy, so much, man. That was wonderful and appreciated and trusting me with your community. Hopefully, you got some entertainment out of me, botting around there for a while. Confused. It said Pantheon. Wait. I'm just trying to figure out what the game exactly wanting us to do here. Come defender of the world. Okay. Current profile. Was I not supposed to come all the way up here? I'm confused. Hopefully, everything's going a little bit better for you now, though, Heavy.
Trusted six leaders with six precious archstones.
Uh-huh.
One to the king of a small yet industrious land. One to the king of the burrowers underground.
Four.
One to the wise queen of the great ivory tower. One to the chieftain of lost and ill-fortuned souls. One to the shaman of the tempest-worshipping shadowmen. And the last to the great giants of the northern lands. The archstones were placed in the fringe lands that survived. We contained the old one here below the nexus and prohibited the soul arts. Finally, we became monumentals. Half-living sentinels of the fabric of reality.
Okay.
Alas, the other monumentals have perished, and only I remain.
By the power of the monumental, the four sealed archstones have been unlocked. Let's go. Stone of ephemeral eyes. Didn't we get one of those already? So we gotta go back up here. Probably go back downstairs and talk to what's her face. Maybe she's willing to finally talk to people. Seems like a quicker way down, but also seems like a quickest way to death. Always trust a false god. Time for partying. Okay. Touch Arkstone of the Tower Queen. That's broken. Shadowman. Chieftain. We just did this one. What do you think? Eye stones briefly connect diffused worlds. Should you lose your physical form, remember the eye stone. Maiden in black manipulates souls with inhuman prowess. Your strength allows you to aid slayers of demons.
What is it? Seek us out.
What's up, Talon?
Of course. After all, go ahead. Let these vagabond souls become thine own.
Okay, so this is how we level up. So I can finally spend some of this shit. Prepare my equipment. What's up, Retta? Not much, man. Just finished beating a boss in this. Trying to see what's up. Waiting just for when you guys are ready. Do I use the lead demon soul? Okay, so how are we building this? Because I didn't have, don't have the strength to wield much. Increases maximum HP and item burden, magic and AMP and magic memory, stamina, equip burden, and some resistance. Overall attack power for each hand, dexterity. Probably put those up there. I don't want to get strength and stamina up. Or health and stamina.
Art thou finished?
Yes.
May thy strength help the world.
Question is, at the silver catalyst for the magic weapon, the buckler, the rapier. I have everything in order to wield that, so I could actually put the scimitar on, get a little more damage. I don't have the abilities for that yet. 70 plus 5, 80 plus 6. It's got more durability. Weighs less. I have two of them though. Rapier.
Thank you.
become harder for foes to detect, slowly restores less HP to reduction when in soul form. Oh, I can't wear it because it's for the wrong. So, let's talk to this guy. What if I wanted to upgrade? Okay, let's see here. You come back alive. Are you guys ready for Apex there, Talon? Have you met those? It's all a travesty of yours. Alright, well. I think that's gonna be it for us, guys. We're gonna go raid our buddy. They're getting ready to do some grinding tonight, and you might see a little someone over there. He's one of my best friends, both in, basically, I haven't met him IRL, but he's close enough to be an IRL friend. I've known him for almost 11 years, been playing games with him. He's playing some Apex, so let's go show him some love, show him that Space Invade. As always, love y'all. We'll probably be doing this a little more often, and I'll see y'all on Wednesday. As always, space out.